Class, class, this is a daily five lesson for pre-K about letters. Our focus letter today is V. Look at those motion lines here. This boy looks like he's vibrating. The V book. Vinny sees a vest. He puts on the vest and says, Vinny sees a violin. He plays the violin and it goes. Vinny sees a vulture. The vulture says. Vinny sees a vacuum. The vacuum goes. Vinny sees a vegetable. Vinny eats the vegetable and says, What did Vinny see? Vinny says, Vest. Violin. Vulture. Vacuum. Vegetable. Vinny, who vibrates. All right. So today we are going to work on a page that has that musical instrument on it that Vinny saw. What is the name of this instrument? V is for violin. Let's trace our tall capital V's first. Start at the top. Big line slant. Big line slant, capital V. Big line slant down, big line slant up, capital V. Big line slant down, big line slant up, capital V. Big line slant down, big line slant up, capital V. Lowercase v looks just like its partner, doesn't it, right here, that capital V? Except it's just smaller. Start in the middle. Little line slant down, little line slant up, lowercase v. Little line slant down, little line slant up, lowercase v. Little line slant down, little line slant up, lowercase v. Little line slant down, little line slant up, lowercase v. And now I'm going to practice my fine motor skills by carefully tracing the lines on the violin. The tricky line here, that nice point, has 2 points on it. And I use one hand to write with and one hand to hold my paper steady. Here we go. Almost done now. And there's the grand finale. V is for violin. Take a picture of your violin paper so I can see it in your journal.